feel good. I didn't feel really good until my fourth at bat, so we had a few days off. I won't take anything away from the world team. I mean, they play really well, and it's a lot of talented guys in that locker room as well. So it's really neat to get out there and to see everybody on one field and see what everybody can do.
It's a blessing. It's an honor to be here in this future game again. I feel excited because it's a big opportunity for me. I'm so happy.